Recently, the collection limit was changed from the 32-bit digital limit of 1.2 billion to 6 quadrillion. This is a massive increase, and that's not all. They also fixed co-op collection bugs. So no longer will being in a co-op lower your collection. You will gain it perfectly fine, just like everyone else. So yeah, this is some pretty big updates that came out of nowhere. And I'm excited to see just how high collections are going to get now, seeing as it would take thousands of years to hit 6 quadrillion.